superyacht. The Scheherazade is also said to be owned by Putin, though ownership is disputed. According to insider sources, this opulent watercraft has reportedly been estimated to have cost in the ballpark of $990 million.